Attempted homicide suspect in Madison is in custody. Ronald Stevens, the man who allegedly shot another man at a men's shelter on the city's east side Monday night, was arrested in Milwaukee after turning himself in. The shooting left one man seriously hurt.